It's just a continuation of what I've talked about on this program just a matter of a couple of weeks ago because there was a chokehold incident.
Yes.
And that was discussed at great length. So I said at that time, even as we discussed it, it was happening somewhere, or it would happen sometime soon again. I've even made remarks that some people might say it'd be trivial, but it is not really trivial when you really think about it. I mean, it's a very serious thing, and that is with the approach that everyone has taken so far, traditionally, going back as far as I can remember, we might as well just go into the teddy bear and candle and tape manufacturing industry. I mean, just make jobs for everybody. I mean, making teddy bears and candles, because it's going to keep happening. And we're going to keep putting teddy bears on fences, ragged fences, wherever black people happen to be. Just go around and put up teddy bears and light candles, because it's going to happen. It's going to be a gunning down. It's going to happen. That's a guarantee. That's not a maybe. We already know that. In the back of our minds, we know that. But we act like we don't know that.
Mm-hmm.
And we continue to react in the same way. No justice, no peace. The signs come out. We might as well just print those signs up by the millions and just sit back and wait for, you know, Thursday afternoon or whatever, I mean, and say, okay, here we go again.
Mm-hmm.
Break out the signs. Let's go and gather up a whole bunch of teddy bears and candles. We got the fence all out there ready to go. Got everything all marked off. Bring around the police tape and put it up even before the incident, because it's going to happen.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Well,
now, that is what Einstein would say, the definition of insanity. We have to come up with a formula, a code.
Yes.
About exactly what the reaction is going to be. We do have a sort of a ragged code, and that is the teddy bear code. I mean, teddy bear time again. Okay, everybody go to the garage and get out your teddy bears that you got last Christmas, because you knew it was coming in January. Another shooting. We got another one going on a few blocks, and on and on and on into infinity for the next 1,000 years. I mean, somebody needs to do some thinking. I'm trying to do some.
Mm-hmm.
So we need to put forth some hardcore, codified responses.